ASAP pulling into platform 1 for Gordon via Central Service.
The next train to arrive on platform 3 goes to Hornsby via Epping. First stop Epping and then both stations to Hornsby.
Smoking is not allowed at this station or on train. Fines apply. Thank you.
A50 approaching platform 3.
The train on platform 3 goes to Hornsby via Epping. First stop Epping and then all stations to Hornsby.
Stop passing platform 8 car stop passing platform 1. Thought it would pass platform 2, but nope, it passed platform 1 instead. Here's the Eastwood Concourse right here. This path leads to the other street and platform 1 and 2. And there's the other exit. Stairs are on this side and elevators are located on this side. Tangara, 8 car Tangara pull again. T94, first four cars. Gordon service. T57 departing.
The next train to arrive on platform 1 goes to Gordon via Central. First stop Denison, then all stations to Stratfield, then Norwood, Ashfield, then all stations to Redfern, then Central, Town Hall, Wynyard, Milsons Point, North Sydney, then all stations to Chatswood, then all stations to Gordon, and then service continues to T1 North Shore Line.
Tangara pulling into platform 3. T48 and T107. So when you go east, well, you guys might notice there's like a very long gap over there. It can fit one extra carriage. That's why the new trains are 10 carriages long. T104 used to be a G set. You can see those little, you can see the horns. G-sets used to be intercity tank guards, but now of course they got newer trains like Oscars. They don't use it anymore, so G-sets got converted back to T-sets. H5 and H4. And a tank and an A-car tank are pulling into platform 1. Sorry, I wasn't ready. I was just talking about the boarding assistant on the accessible about the next train to arrive. Tangara departing. Sorry that I don't know what set it is. Can't see it from here, of course. A52 is the set for this train.
The train on platform 3 goes to Hornsby via Epping. First stop, Epping, and then all stations to Hornsby.
A52 about to depart platform 3 for Hornsby via Epping service. First stop Epping and then all